Hi guys, so today we're gonna learn the differences between อีสาน and Northern Thai. So mm-hmm. ภาษาอีสานกับกำเมือง As you guys learned from the previous video that some words we use really similar, just different accent I would say. But today we're gonna learn about fruit and vegetables in both languages thatWe use differently.
Mm-hmm.
How do you call this? Phak thong.
Ma phak.
Ma phak. Ma phak. So in Isan we say bak ư.
That's difficult.
Bak ư.
Bak ư.
Bak ư. Yeah, you can pronounce it.
I know, but I can't remember for sure.
Bak ư. Noi na.
Ba noi ne.
Ba noi ne. We say bak khiap in Isan. Bak noi ne, ba noi ne, and bak khiap. Bak khiap is easier. Mat lak go.
Matet. Matet.
Matet. Matet. So sometimes you say mat, sometimes you say ba. How could I know which one to use which?
Depends. Sometimes I mix withDifferent accents, maybe from Lampoon or Chiang Mai.
I see.
Yes. You better use ma ma.
Ma. Farang.
Farang. Ma man. Ma man.
Ma man. Ma man. Or ba man.
Ma man. Yeah.
Ma man. It's always ma man.
Right. Yes. Ma man.
Ma man. Isan we say bak si da.
Ah, I see.
Baksida. Do you also call foreigners Baman? Like in Thai we say Phalang.
Baman, yeah. Yes.
Okay. See?
Baman.
If you hear Baman, that means they are talking about you. They are gossiping about you. Som o.
Ma o.
Ma o.
And Isan language?
Bakkiang.
Wow. Bakkiang. Big word. Bakkiang.
Bakkiang. So that's my name, Bakkiang.
Okay.
Makkhuatet.
Makkhuatet.
Makkhuatet. Makkhuatet. We say Baklen.
Baklen. Really?
Baklen. Baklen. Not len, nah.
Baklen.
Baklen. Yes. Baklen.
Wow.
That's tomato.
I never heard about that.
Ananas for any languages. In Thai we say sapparot. So Kamueang say
banat.
Banat. So in Isan we say baknat.
Okay.
Manat and baknat. Sawarot.
Bakkoklok.
Bakkoklok. Oh yeah, that soundsSimilar.
Bakkoklok.
So Isan we say bakkatoklok.
Ah.
In Thai we say sawarot. Yeah, passion fruit.
Bakkoklok.
Bakkoklok.
Kamueang. Yes.
Gatoklok.
Okay.
Bakkatoklok.
Next.
Kanun.
Manun. Manun.
Manun. Jackfruit is manun.
Yes.
Isan we say bakmi
Bakmi. Really?
Bakmi. Putsa.
Matan.
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 Tan. Raising tone, right? Tan. Matan. Baktan.
Baktan.
Tan. Like tan. In Thai, baktan.
Matan.
Gratthon.
Gratthon.
Matun.
Matun.
Matun. It doesn't sound like Central Thai at all. Matun. Matun. I mix Isan now. Matun. So
Isan.
Isan we say baktong.
Ah, baktong.
Baktong.
Matun.
Tang kwa.
Matang.
Matang. It's ma or ba.
Matang.
Matang. Matang.It's an easier we say bak tang.
Bak tang.
Okay, bak tang. Tang mo.
Ma tau.
Ma tau. Ma tau. We say bak mo.
Bak mo, I see.
So sometimes we say bak or mak. Mak, so it's shortened from mak mai, which is polamai in Thai. Mak mai. But it's not always this rule, guys. So it's kind of mixed kind of. The last one, mak muang.
Mak muang.
Mak muang. Oh, it's really easy, really similar to Thai. But in Isan, we say bak muang.
Bak muang.
Bak muang.
Mak muang.
Mak muang.
Mak muang.
Mak muang. It's almost awkward. It's almost like mak muang.
Mak muang.
Mak muang. Mak muang. I don't know if this student are gonna helpful or just gonna fucked up with your tones. And that's it for today, guys. If you guys like this video, please let us know in the comment section below, and we can make more videos like this. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye
bye.